A man is behind bars in Bonneville County for allegedly pulling a gun on another man. This is Brett Holdeman. Authorities say they believe he pulled the gun during a dispute over the use of an outbuilding at a home in the area of 45th East and 65th South. The victim told police they were able to wrestle the gun away from Holdeman and run to a nearby home to call 911. Deputies peacefully arrested Holdeman when they arrived. He was booked on charges of aggravated assault.